today shooting some lifestyle shots of Skratch along with a pinup model for the Bell Custom 500 packaging. Yeah. One more time.
One more time.
I started working on cars when I was like 15 or 16. A guy named Frank Palmer basically showed me how to load my brush and how not to cut my brush and what thinners to not use and stuff like that, but he never really directly told me what to do. That's probably why my pinstriping is so different from everyone else's, because I wasn't learning from somebody and then taking their style and making it my own. I was making my own style my own. I moved to California 10 years ago in a 59 Pontiac, and it was flat black with purple faded rims, and the roof was all metal flake with a big panel on it. It was, you know, it was a totally different car for what was going on at this time. I just think that is probably the best part, or the best era in hot rodding. That's when the cars were the fastest and the rawest, and it was just on the very edge. It was before muscle cars were popular. You know, it's before you can buy a factory car that style. The shape of whatever I'm using is what I'm gonna accent. If it's just a plain helmet, I'll put a lot of striping on it. But if it's a helmet with a lot of lace and patterns on it, I'll just kind of outline everything and just maybe do one like teardrop on there, like Tommy the Greek style teardrop. You want it to be complimentary. You're doing all this stuff to make it look better, not worse.